got scared of something. Dog, I said, dog, what you scared of? My dog said, there's a ghost in the house. And he said, man, I ain't taking this. He said, there's a ghost in the house, a cat ghost. It's a black cat ghost just walking around in the dark, and I could see it. And I said, well, how can you see it? A black cat ghost in the dark. He said, well, I got dog eyes. I said, well, what do you mean by that, dog eyes? You got dog eyes? He said, yeah, I got dog eyes. I can see in the dark. And he said, well, I said, show me that cat ghost. And we walked in there, and I looked in the dark, opened the closet. When I opened the closet, all of a sudden, there was a cat ghost. I said, come on up here, honey. I'll take care of you. Come on up here, darling. He said, there's a cat ghost over there. I don't want to be around that cat ghost. And all of a sudden, the electricity went off. And then I felt something scratching my back. And I thought it was my dog, but it wasn't my dog. It was a cat ghost. The cat ghost.